favorite spots in Amsterdam. It's called the NDSM.
The NDSM is a former shipyard that has been transformed into studios spaces for artists and designers. All around here you will find amazing graffiti art, and this area is a very cool place to spend the summer when it's a sunny day. The NDSM is at the north of Amsterdam, so to get here you need to get the free ferry from Central Station.